Land Council for the appellant submitted that once the election process has been started, this court should not therefore. He submitted that after the election being held, it is always open to challenge the election on various grounds, included the issue relating to the finalization of the voter list at the time of approval by the regional level committee, and thus the impugned order passed by the learned single judge is liable to be set aside. He further submitted that the election process has been started in pursuance of the direction given by this court. The voter list has been prepared after due consideration and after verification of their identity through their affidavits and other documents. Whether voter list finalized by the authorized controller was correct or not is a disputed question of fact which cannot be looked into by this court in writ jurisdiction under Article 226 of the Constitution of India, and can only be looked into by the court of fact after the election being held. Respondents will have every right to challenge the entire election before the regional level committee on the ground of alleged irregularities in the preparation of the voter list. This court has consistently held that once the election process has been started, this court should not interfere. If any party has any grievance about the finalization of the voter list or about the voter list, it is always open to such a person to challenge the same in the appropriate proceedings, namely under the statute, rules or regulations, or by filing suit the competent court of law. Therefore, we are of the view that after the declaration of the election program, interference by this court is wholly unjustified. After the order dated 2 May 2008 passed by the ex-district inspector of schools, the issue relating to voter list had not become final. The order of the district inspector of schools was subject to further scrutiny and verification, and in pursuance thereof, the process of verification was started by the authorized controller. Such further proceedings has not been challenged by the petitioners respondents. Rather, petitioners respondents submitted before the authorized controller for the purpose of verification. Therefore, it cannot be said that a process started for the finalization of the voter list after 2 May 2008 was not justified. However, it is always open to the petitioners respondents to challenge the voter list after the election in an appropriate proceeding referred here in above. In the result, a special appeal is allowed. The impugned order dated 8th December 2008 passed by the learned single judge is set aside, and writ petition number 63 of 2008, Rajeshwar Prasad Singh and others versus State of UP and others, stands dismissed. The authorized controller is directed to issue election program from the date from where the election process has been stayed within a period of 2 weeks by all means, and hold the election on the basis of impugned voter list within a period of 2 months by all means. There shall be no order as to costs.